Pakistan and the UN have launched an appeal for $160 million in emergency funding after unprecedented floods caused by weeks of monsoon rains. The government says more than 1,000 people have been killed and nearly 500,000 forced into relief camps. Pakistan's foreign minister says shelter, tents and mosquito nets are needed urgently.